Here we go, here we go, here we go. CMA 82 now. Alright, I don't want to delay getting into this. I'm so excited right now. Creep. It smells like Teen Spirit. 2. I don't know. They are... two of the more core rock songs, you know, of my era. So I'm excited to see this because Sarah, she's doing two awesome songs that I know.
Like her echo.
metal sound. That was cool. That was, I liked it. Took me a minute to get used to it and get into it, but I liked it.
Thank you for loving me a different kind of way.
Never before have I felt so much pure, unbridled, carnal, passionate lust for Sara Aranimo than I do right now. That was hot. That was very hot. Princess, she could sure cross genres. That was quite the adaptation, quite the take on some grunge, some dark and twisted, you know? The whole song would have been nice. But that set, that scene, the acting, you know, she got in role for that character, and she acted. She gave that brooding sort of, you know, just presence, air, and then the quirks. You know, I'm a weirdo. So what? You know, to all my haters, I love you. That was awesome. Just a different kind of love. Wow. It's hot. Okay. Let me know what you guys thought. I hope you enjoyed my reaction to this. And, tell me what you guys thought and how you felt about that. And stick around, because up next we're going to do another Kilometro live performance. And I did look up the lyrics in an English translation. I know what it's all about. And ain't no distance, ain't no obstacle. Gonna keep her and whoever she's singing about apart. I got it. So I'll see you on the next one, okay?